1 gram per centimeter cube is equals to dash kg per meter cube. 1 gram is equals to 10^-3 kg. 1 centimeter equals to 10^-2 meter. Here cube is there, so 10^-2 meter whole cube. 10^-3 kg by 10^-2 whole cube, then it becomes 10^-6 meter cube. 10^-6 goes to numerator, it becomes +6. 10^-3 into 10^+6 kg per meter cube. This is like x^m into x^n, x^m+n. 10^-3 + 6 kg per meter cube. 10^+3. That is equals to 1000. So 1 gram per centimeter cube is equals to 1000 kg per meter cube.